Okay. Where is this place? Broken Helm Hollow. Okay. It's just outside Riften. Should be pretty easy. To the map, it's southeast, which I think is this way. Wolves. Pit wolves. Go. Lots of flowers here. Where did that wolf go? Two arrows back. Bridge. It should be just over this. More wolves. All that should be left is to climb up this mountain. Well, that and kill everyone.
I don't have time for this foolishness. Now come along quietly and we won't have to get rough. Brother, I think she's telling the truth.
I'm not going anywhere. Now back off before I do something drastic.
They probably have guards. I should be ready. I think there's another one.
Rah!
There is.
Rah!
fair is all for me. Oh, and a fancy cloak. I will take that. Mushrooms. And food. Trap this way. Bandit's asleep here. Did it. So now I guess it's time to go back to Aerinmiel. I'm hungry though. I guess before I go out I should eat something. God, what's this? Please don't be a thief. It's probably a thief. I should probably just...
That's what you've got?
Looks like it's safe. Butterfly. This will be a great alchemical ingredient. I think I'm nearly there. There's Riften. What the? What was I saying? Oh, right. Here's Riften, so the north gate should be to the west. Yep, looks that way. Sure enough, there's the stable.
Welcome to Riften, home of the Thieves Guild. Or so they'd have you believe. It's all lies. They're just thugs.
Back in Riften. I should probably try using the tanning rack.
Vegetables as crisp as a winter's morning. My food is the best in all of Skyrim. Always as fresh as
Falman doesn't seem to be using it. I doubt he'll mind.
Come to see Balaman for miracles with steel, eh?
I don't think I can make anything. Not with the stuff I have. I can make some leather, at least. Why can I make a tent? I need a lot more leather.